their favorite cookies. It's our cookie swap. Mmm, we love it. We'll introduce you to them and share the recipe coming up.
Out of the video.
Yeah, we're trying to watch.
A cup of the oil, and then the pie is going to steep. Okay, and we're running out of time quickly, so if we can stir that up and pass it down and have Brittany lay these out. So Brittany, okay, so once it's mixed together, and then you just form your cookie, but you like to use this thing, don't you? Okay, mix it.
and look very good. Now, can you put something else besides chocolate chips in here? If you don't, maybe butterscotch chips or...
You can absolutely. And you can do all kinds of flavors. Hannah's favorite is the strawberry. We actually got
cream. How do you like that? Oh, wonderful. Yeah, you know, it's cute. We had a family on last week, and they were making these brownie cookies with a brownie mix. But they were putting in, I think, the raspberry chips for the holidays. And so they like the raspberry with the chocolate. But you like the peanut butter with the chocolate chips, right, Brittany? Okay. All right. So as Tyler is stirring those, you get them on the pan. Tell us cooking instructions real quick before we go. How much time in the oven? Do you need to grease your pan?
Yes, you need to grease your pan. You need to heat your oven to
375, okay. And then how long do we leave them in? Good job.
15 minutes.
And they're yummy. We're going to eat them all in just a moment. And if you'd like to be a part of our cooking swap, you can send your recipe to awhittle@fox19.com. Include your name, your phone number, and your neighborhood. Thanks, guys. This is awesome. And I love that you cook together, and not just during the holidays. I think that's a wonderful thing. That's wonderful. All right, well, be sure to catch the Nate Berkus Show today at 5. He's talking about shared space solutions. That's at 5 o'clock right here on Fox 19. Stay with us.
Something so strong could carry us today. Turned away from it all like a blind man. Sat on a fence, but I don't want. Keep coming up with love, but it's so slashed and torn.